Summersoft Inc. satte mig in en German branded elevator in Indonesia. This is a rare household high speed traction elevator from 1995. This original elevator is located at Twin Plaza Hotel in Jakarta and is a service elevator. Haushan apparently is a rare manufacturer in Indonesia, but resembles much of their German counterparts. This elevator serves as far as to floor 23 and uses Schaefer fixtures. So if you find a common brand one place at another interesting, then vote for Summersoft Inc. Elevanian Quests by Ning Sama sent me in a rarity in Thailand. This appears to be a very rare Otis elevator from the 60s. This so-called pre-Lexans is very rare in Thailand. This elevator is located in a Montian Hotel in Bangkok. It serves 6 floors and is a parking garage elevator. So if you love 60s parking garage elevators, then vote for Ning Sama. Elevators in Bulgaria sent me in a Kone monospace elevator. This machine roomless traction elevator is located at Hennes and Mauritz store in Vitoska, Sofia. It serves 3 floors, which is a 3-story clothes store. It uses Kone signalization system 140 and the non-clunky EcoDisc machinery. The cab design is a standard steel cab with a lot of glass. So if you prefer the so-called 4th generation EcoDisc, then vote to this for win. You are voting by write in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.